Hello everybody and welcome back. This is Eckyman and this is another episode of our Project Zomboid playthrough. Okay, so did a bit of looting in the last episode, got ourselves lots of good items. With that said, let's grab it all now. Oops, no. That's not what I wanted to do. Do all that. Take the axe. Keep that. Keep those. There we go. And we'll store all this stuff in here. Okay, we'll store all this stuff in here. There we go. Let's just speed this up. No. Axe we'll keep on us. Door hinge, door knobs. Yep, everything else. Come on now. Everything else can go in there. There we go. Keeps flipping over to this crate, but we're not storing items in there. Alright, so what are we going to do today? Well, we're going to put on two doors, and we're going to check our farming area, perhaps put some more patches of dirt up there so we can farm some more items. So yeah, that's the plan today, just a bit of a laid-back day today. Try and avoid conflict. We certainly did okay for loot in the last episode, that is for sure. Keep the nails, put all the other stuff in here. Oh, we're not going to fit it all in here though, are we? Alright, there we go. Really need to organize all these crates though, because it's no good having things like this. We need separate crates for food, for books, weapons, all that good stuff. So we will get into that soon enough. It's probably going to be driving some people nuts having all my stuff just scattered around like this with no organization, but it's not really too bad. I'll keep telling myself that. We'll move the nails into our main inventory. Same with the doorknob and hinges. There we go, they go over, they go over. Everything's good. Okay, so we need a few more nails. We need our hammer and we need some planks of wood. So we're also going to have to take our saw out with us as well. Grab those. Grab the saw. Grab the hammer. And we're good to go. Okay, let's get outside. We already chopped down a bunch of trees, so we've got logs to cut, which is great. Saves us a bit of time. So let's leg it up here. We'll do a perimeter check as well, make sure we're safe. Alright, we're just going to saw them straight from the ground here rather than double handling them. There we go, and I'm going to grab a drink of my coffee while I've got a moment spare. Alright. I should have kept half an eye on the screen then, though. Wait. Okay, we didn't actually grab any of those planks. That kind of sucks. Alright, never mind. We're drowsy. We're under a heavy load. That's fine, though. Let's just speed this process up. Oops. Well, speed up. There we go. Done. Right. Getting hungry as well. Oh, we don't have any food on us. That's fine. We can get some. We can get some. So, let's just hold down sprint here. At least make our way back a bit quicker. Probably going to floor this area out as well. Normally wouldn't bother with that, but it is going to get us XP and carpentry skills, so it's potentially useful to us. There we go. So we want to build a wooden door, rotate that, put it in there. There we go, and What are we missing? Nothing. Oh, of course, it's red because it's not in a door frame. There we go. So I'll put that down there. Cool. Done and done. And wooden floor. Let's start putting some down. Why not? Like I say, it's not entirely necessary. It's probably a waste of nails, in fact, and wood. And time. But, it's all XP. It's all carpentry skills, so that's all fine. Let's get outside. We'll do a perimeter check. Those walls are bugging me. I might tear those walls down and put up good ones. But saying that, when we get to level 3 carpentry, we're going to have... Ooh, might help if I had my axe equipped. There we go. We are going to have even better walls soon enough, so at some point you've just got to sort of say, well, it's fine. If we tear all those down, we're just going to be wasting a bunch of wood and nails. We could technically barricade these up, if I had some planks on me. I don't think I have any. No. We could barricade the walls just to give them extra security, but we're not going to do that right now, so let's jump back in here. I've just realized as well, we had a bunch of perishable food in our fridge that's probably gone bad by now. Yeah. What a waste. What a waste. Peanut butter's still good. Take that out of there. Everything else has gone bad though. Why is the ice cream not... Okay, well let's just eat that quickly. Alright, so let's have a look upstairs and see how a farm is doing. We need to get some sleep soon, but we've got time. So we'll head back up here. We might actually put a door on here that we can open. Yeah, I think we probably will do actually. How's our stuff doing? It's well watered, verdant, not diseased. Still young cabbages though. While we're here, let's fill our water bottle up. And have a drink as well. There we go. Definitely need more... come on. Need more rain collector barrels. So, with that said, I think that's the next thing we should do. So let's just check here. Glue. Actually, I'm going to take that. Because we can repair our axe. Wood glue as well. Garbage bags, garbage bags. Let's take the glue. Oh, and the garbage bags. There we go. Put those in there. Duct tape. Grab that as well. So, repair axe. And... potentially repairs 20%. Okay, well, we'll do that. Try and keep the axe going as long as we can, even though we do have backups. May as well try and keep this going. Alright, there we go. So, peanut butter can go in there for now. Wood glue can go in there for now. So, garbage bags, that's what I was looking for. Wait, saw? Okay, we had a backup saw, I didn't realise that. Or I'd just forgotten it anyway. Yep, nothing in there. 5 garbage bags, so we'll grab those. I'm very tired though, so let's get to sleep. And while we're sleeping, I'm going to grab some more of my coffee before it starts going cold. Okay. Sounds like it's raining outside. Maybe not, though. Alright, so let's get us some more planks. What have we got in here? More garbage bags. We'll take those. Empty sandbags. We'll grab those. They can go upstairs. plank we may as well take with us now. Now I kind of regret putting that flooring down, but it's all good. So we now have three doors zombies need to get through before they can get into the warehouse, so we're well prepared for an assault. The only thing we're not prepared for is we don't really have a secondary method of escape, so we may look into doing that soon. And let's just grab the logs. We'll chop them up in our inventory. There we go. So to expand your list like this, you just click that little arrow there. You probably already noticed that now. But may as well just say it anyway. Trying to do this season where I explain what I'm doing a bit more rather than assuming all my viewers sort of are already familiar with Zomboid. And that way it serves as a bit of a tutorial as well. I'm kind of thinking about doing some more in-depth tutorials though, where we maybe take an episode to talk about weapons, what perks affect what, and discuss their damage values and all that sort of stuff, and maybe show them in action. And we'd probably go through a bunch of different things like carpentry, farming, cooking, just do episodes dedicated to those. Just unfortunately, as you all know, my time is very limited. It's already hard enough to get these to get daily content out as it is, just because of my work schedule. So adding more to it isn't always easy, but we will try and do something like that. So, build, furniture. Oh, of course, garbage bags are all in here, dodoy. There we go, move those over. How many have we got now? 11. We can do two more of these. Yep. So if we rotate it, then we can put it next to there. And we'll do one more. Awesome. How's our crops doing? Yep, not bad at all. Cool. Alright, so I guess we can keep the garbage bags up here. That's where we're going to be needing them next. Okay, I want to take a spade. And I want to take these empty sandbags. That'll do. So let's go and drop off our carpentry gear, and then we will fill these sandbags up with dirt. We'll take them back upstairs, and we'll expand our farming area. May as well do that as well. But first, we'll drop this stuff off in this crate over here. Probably going to destroy some more crates today. Doorknob. Actually, let's just select multiple things at once. To do that, you hold down shift and click the items you want to put away, and then you can move multiple ones. You can also just click and drag a box over all your items to put them away like that as well. Empty sandbag, you can go in there. Let's just speed this up. There we go. Okay. And we're good. Hope I had my fingers on the right keys. There we go. I was wondering why I wasn't going in the right direction. And we'll do another perimeter check around here as well. So, first things first, take some dirt. Fill up all our empty sandbags. There we go. Okay, so let's get these back upstairs. Need some food in my inventory, but we'll worry about that later on. Let's re-equip our axe. Close that, close that. Right. We are good to go. So let's head upstairs and spill some dirt. Probably shouldn't have even bothered re-equipping the axe. We're only going to be equipping the shovel again in a second. Okay, spill dirt. So we want to put one there. And one there. One there. One here. And we'll just keep doing them in a grid, like so. Okay, that's all we had on us. Yeah. So we'll drop off the sandbags and the spade. Move our water bottle into there. We will grab a trowel. And watering can. Do we want to do cabbage seeds? Well, we could do potato, we could do radish. How are we doing on our skill points? Yeah, that's a shame. I kind of want to level that up. Do we have any more? Let's just have a look downstairs and see what other seeds we've got. We may as well move those upstairs as well while we're doing this. So, packets of seeds we're looking for. Potatoes and radishes. Right, I thought we had more than that. Broccoli. Okay, well, we could make that. Potato, radish, strawberries. We can put some strawberries up there, I guess. Yeah, that'll work out. Alright, so, back up we go. We'll get something to eat in a second. So, potatoes are quite hard to grow. I don't know what strawberries are like, but we'll try some strawberries. We'll do some radishes. Actually, we'll put some, we'll put all of these down. There we go. So, we want to dig. All of these ready for planting. Cool. Alright, and we will put strawberry in here, broccoli in here, radishes in this one, and we will do some potatoes. These are all moral. Well, actually, no, they might not. I forgot to check what the average grow times were for all of those. Hopefully they don't all flourish at once, but it's not too bad if they do. Okay, so we'll get all of this stuff, put it in our farming tub. Speed it up. There we go. Re-equip our axe, and now we will water these, do these full. Full. Okay, we need to refill our watering can. Dog's up and about again. I wonder if my wife's back home. Okay, and we will give these some water as well. Okay, info, well-watered, well-watered and healthy, well-watered, well-watered, awesome. Alright, we'll refill the watering can, drop that off, re-equip our axe. So that's good, we now have a nice little farming area up here. We're probably going to put some more down though at some point. So let's drop that off, move our water bottle back into our inventory here. And re-equip our axe. Alright, well, that should just about do us for today, guys. So I'm going to call this the end of the episode. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Project Zomboid. Peace.